Yeah, fall is something that's added to the bottom of heavy to make something drop at the bottom. It's almost like a gravity thing that you add to the bottom of hemlines of saris and so on. Here I'm adding this fall. This fall I've created from a piece of fabric which I've put interfacing in to stiffen it out so that the hem of this is actually stiffened. So I folded, I've ironed the interfacing inside of this and then just pressed it and halved it really, and now just sewing this onto the bottom of this lining fabric. I'm doing a fairly wide seam because the skirt part itself was quite long. This will give it a nice drop, and which is the main reason for adding this fall, to give it a drop. So I'm just adding it double folded, and what I'll do is then I'll overlock the edges of this so it will take away any excess. The stiff, the interfacing is not of an exceptional quality, and it's actually coming out of the, it's not keeping it stay. Also, working with a fan on actually creates a problem. Everything just keeps on blowing. So if I was doing this on bottom of a sari or something, I would probably exhort more effort. Here I'm trying to actually minimize the effort. Now this fall I'm adding this prior to attaching the inner side of, well, the petticoat of the skirt, because I want to keep as less work as possible when I've attached everything together, because it's already becoming quite bulky, and we have to keep working with a bulky fabric. Can be fairly difficult. So add the fall and overlock this to take away any excess. Now if you didn't have an overlocker, then you could fold it once towards the wrong side, just by adding an extension on a hem and then folding it over again. And so here what we'll do is, just prior to finishing the seaming, I'm going to break away the thread and trim away the excess, join the two edges so that all the raw unsalvaged edges are on the inside. So making sure that the two fabrics actually meet up. I'm just going to do a seam on the inside. Fabric has a little bit of a stretch, so I'm that just needs pressing into place before we proceed on to attaching the final part of the skirt.